Yo, what is up, guys? Welcome back to another wonderful live stream of Brother Gaming. And today we'll be playing 5M. Not only that, we'll be playing in a new community I'm in. I'm still in San Andreas Finest, but this is the Shield RP. It was made by Duckman Gaming and Stark and a lot of other people. So, for some reason, my game's not showing. There we go. And that's alright to breathe, but that's alright. So I believe I'm the only Elio on right now. I'm going 10-8, just letting you guys know. So we don't have TeamSpeak, so what we have actually in-game radio. We use Mumble VoIP. It's actually pretty alright. But yeah, let's go. Let's have my cat up. And turn for everyone tonight. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Stark on YT. How you doing? Shit.
Alright.
I mean, hey dude, you alright? It's ask questions. I don't know. I guess it's belt because it wouldn't. Oh, wrong one. I think I need to stop him. Right? Okay, X. Questions, what's up? Hello? Hello? Well, I don't know what you're doing this, guys. Like, what would you. It does have many questions. Let's try to get. Is it a taxi? Yes, a taxi and a tow truck. Let's get that done and sorted with. Okay. Pretty cool that. I guess that's like the best I could do because it's not really that much interaction. Apart from this Miss Peds. There's not really that much interaction. Yet again, the server, is still being worked on. So, really, I actually quite like the server. It's quite fun. But yeah, actually, I'm gonna take my gloves off. Don't need them right now. Yeah, what's the taxi taking so long, bro? You can go taxi. Thank you for the follow, Chris Bacon. How you doing? What server is this? Whoops. what server is this? This is the Shield. This is a community that's run by Stark and other people. Why is I didn't want ALPR on. That can fuck off. You're going to join? Aye, bro. I need to fix something real quick. I don't know why it's not working. That's like hella weird. Okay, there we go.
New dispatch 10 to 33, emergency 700, RT 68, 717. Dispatch updated.
Okay, hold up. Are there any people on server? I don't know. PR reports. Look. Post 717. Okay. / P 17. Okay. What's post 717. Okay. There's a fair few. Don't know how many is on. I need to take this route. The community just started, so like it's quite small, but it's active. Fucking move, you donkeys. Okay, that's good, that's good. Alright, we're good, we're good. Go on, watch out. Yeah, it's a whitelisted server. Yeah, if you want to apply, I don't have the website, the link to the website. But when I'm not busy, I'll send you the link to the website. Fucking cow, move. Dickhead, move. Come on, you stupid old fart, move. Fucking Coming through. Here. I don't see anyone though. I'm serious, I don't see the... Okay, so here they come. I'm following them. There's no official flames at all. I'm just following the ambulance, man. I don't see no smoke. Well, actually, it might be down here. Oh, it's over there! Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. I did not see that smoke. Oh, okay, I see it.
Wow, that was great.
That was the quickest.
The tank may or may not be in.
Just dumped
all that water. I just went out.
That was very quickly.
I would have had more luck with a dump truck. Dump the water.
That was pretty unsatisfying, if I do say so myself.
Right, I was just like, oh yeah, cool, a brush fire. Oh wait, we're done.
Oh my god.
That was phenomenal when I had my hand.
Someone should have lit a bigger fucking fire.
Holy shit.
Hell, I grabbed my shit, I closed the door, and I looked back, I'm like, wait, where's the smoke?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. It said west of 717, and we turned left on 68. I was like, west is this way.
Yeah, that's why I was like, where are they going?
It's Steve, man.
Dude, my GPS wasn't working properly, okay?
You needed GPS.
I think it's operator error.
Honestly, well, here's the thing. The rush wasn't there.
Here's what happens, too. It literally said near the river. There's no river that way.
Well, look, my GPS wasn't functioning properly.
Shall I say it again? Don't give butters.
All right, well.
Well, I guess that's it.
Simple and easy.
Yeah, that's okay.
Well, thanks for coming out, Dave.
Yep, Norris. That was a simple scene. Goddamn. A very simple scene. Let them go out first. I'm going to get rid of the webcam again. It's been a pain in my ass. Sorry, guys.
Call closed.
Oh, website. Yes. There you go, guys. There's a website there. If you want to join, that's where you apply. Fuckwit. 550, isn't it? Alrighty then. Let's go here, shall we? How's everyone doing today? I hope everyone's doing amazingly well. If you are, then, well, that's good. If you're not, well, hopefully this stream lightens you up a little bit. Wonder where the firefighters went. I don't think they would go to station 2, would they? No, it doesn't look like it. I feel the script, I forgot. Alrighty.
Dispatch 10-57, you turn right, 923 mile marker 13. Dispatch updated.
So, is that true? Alright, so there was a hit and run on the fire truck. Sorry. Yeah. Don't know exactly what the hell is going on. Come on, guys. Watch out. Far out, make up your mind. Okay.
you hear?
Hello?
Hello?
Oh, sorry. My bad. Mm-hmm. I realized my mouth was muted for a second. Alright, what's the problem?
He rear-ended somebody.
He rear-ended somebody, or someone rear-ended
into him? They hit the brakes. They brake-checked him, but the truck's a little heavy up there, and it's really old, and...
Yeah.
It's his fault, I'm not gonna lie. But the guy drove off, so... he's got his license and everything. We got the insurance shit from the truck and everything.
What,
so.
The guy who you hit drove off?
Yeah, he took off. So.
Oh, okay. Alrighty,
he must not have had insurance or some shit, I don't know.
I guess not. Is it alright if I have a look at the truck in it?
Oh, yeah.
Sure.
It's a brush truck right up at the front.
Alrighty. Why did it happen?
Clean rear end. It was probably as clean as you can get. It front bumper went straight in to the back hatch. That's all I can say, really.
Alright. Give me a second.
And the Granger that was, it was a white Granger. It was brake checking me over and over on the way here. And,
say a white Granger, you say?
Yep.
Alright. Did you get a plate or anything like that?
No, I did not. But...
Alrighty. Do you get to see what the guy looked like or no?
No, I was pulling off the side of the road. And he just backed up and floored it, whoever it was.
Right. What's your name, sir?
My name is Andrew Stevens.
Alrighty. And you with the Blaine County Fire Department?
Yes.
Right. Do you have your license there with you?
Bet you're glad you got your license, huh, Steve?
Oh, yeah, I'm glad that the DMV got it figured out.
Yeah. Alright, sorry, I am assuring that the insurance net is covered by the station.
Yeah, we have insurance.
Alright. Do you mind if I have a look at that? If you have it with you?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Here you go.
Alright, thank you. Alrighty, everything seems to check out. I will put a... Say what?
Did you check his ID?
I was curious if you could
yeah, if you could look it up, make sure it's everything's good to go. Yeah. He just recently got it, so we're sure to make sure, you know.
No, everything came back good.
Okay.
If his name's Andrew Stevenson, he works for the Blaine County Fire Department, then that's the guy that I found, so.
Okay. Was it his picture?
His picture, yeah, but he, he was.
Alright.
Actually, just give me a second to look up.
Can I have a copy of that report?
Sure can. Just give me a second.
Yeah, whenever you're good, just let me know. I just gotta get one.
I'm just assessing the damage of the vehicle. That's okay.
Oh, well, I should probably move my fat ass.
That might be good.
Yeah, unless you want me to pose for pictures.
Nah, that's so good.
How you feel about the accidentee having a photo op with the accident vehicle?
Yeah, nah. So right now I'm just gonna take some photos, just for evidence of the damages, and yeah, so after this I'll put a ball out for the Granger. I mean, there's gonna be a lot of white Grangers, but it's gonna be hard to find them, but we'll try. Give me a second.
Equipment that can go on the fire attack vehicle on the squad, but we bought a big ass ambulance.
Well, yeah.
Okay.
I mean, I don't have control over the budget.
That's just my point of view.
That's Ross.
Yeah, I'm just
Mike.
throwing my two cents, but.
Well, throw it at them. I don't want your loose change.
Well. You're one of them.
No, I'm not. I'm the third leg, man.
Alrighty.
Really short third leg.
Oh, you have no idea. It's like an inside out turtle.
Oh my god.
Okay, so sorry to interrupt your interesting conversation you have. So what I got now, here's a copy of the report I've written up. If you want the copy of the photos, I will have to email them to the station. So once they...
Yeah, just email or fax them, it doesn't matter.
Alright. So I'll email them on a later date, but here's a copy of the report. Obviously, I can't charge them anything like that. It's more and deal with it, your insurance companies and whatnot. But since this is a hit and run and the dude took off, we will put a ball out for him on the bulletin and try to find him and see why he decided to took off. But
well, I mean, if it narrows it down, it's pretty easy find. It's a white Ranger with severe damage to the back hatch.
Yeah, obviously that's going to help us, but yet again, he could be long gone or, you know, ditched or whatever the situation may be, but we'll try to find him. And when we do, we will keep in contact, but at the moment, just, yeah, well, I mean, I don't... Legally, you are in the wrong, because you should be, you know, keeping a car distance apart, so you have enough time to stop. Yes, I understand that it's a heavy vehicle and it's old, but, yeah, that's no excuse for not keeping a car distance, you know, a safe distance away from traffic, so you have enough time to stop.
Don't worry, man, we'll take good care of him.
Right.
Please stay
peeved. Oh, yeah, you guys are good to go. Stay safe, right. And I don't want to hear you in any more NBAs, okay?
Well,
yeah,
you're going to see me at a lot of NBAs, though, that's the thing.
You are going to see him at a lot of
NBAs. I don't want to see him being a part of one.
In the NBA.
Yes. Thank you. That's the word. Thanks, man, I was looking for. No worries. Have a good one. Me. That was actually real cool. That was indeed a good call.
Call closed.
Yo, what's up, Swifty? How you doing? For me, that's why I gave you everything. Everything for me. Yo, what's up, Epic? How you doing? Doing good, doing good. I haven't talked to you in a while. Yeah, I haven't talked to you in a fair bit. It's been a fat minute. It's called The Shield. RP. It's a community that's run by Trooper Stark and Darkman Gaming. From SAF? Yes, they're from SAF. Duckman Gaming actually made all of SAF arm fire liveries for SAF. I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I could be wrong though. Pretty sure he did. Hey, why do I have 46 FPS?
Incoming 911.
Coming 911. Okay, what's going on? Active calls. So, fuck. Wait, 9-2. So the Shield is a new community. It's small, but it's getting there. Go on, watch out.
New dispatch, 10-32. Man with gun. See you. 892. Dispatch updated.
There's no gas station here though. There's no gas station here though. Are the apps open? Yes, they are. In the link is there. Where's a gas station here? There is no gas station. There's a McKenzie Airfield. Flash me. Fuck, I'm only 17. Oof. I mean, you're 17. I mean, I would still apply. Never know. There's locals. Is he talking about Graveseed gas station? Yep, Graveseed. I'm the only officer on two. Fucking hell. Come on, dude. Earn a cup on. Thank you. Where the fuck did he go? Fuck, I lost him. How? Oh no, he took back the red car. But fuck. Bro, where could have he gone? How could I have fucking lost him, bro?
$543 to any law enforcement on this channel.
Go.
Need you out here to address 902, reference a unstable driver not wanting to stop for us.
Copy, yeah, be in route.
10-4, step it up for go-through response.
10-4.
Firefighter 43 to the state unit. Continue your inbound response. We do have the subject in the back of the ambulance open at this time.
Copy.
Thank you. think the ones we can make.
Yeah, what's
it's
up?
All good. Hey, Ryan, hop back in there and kind of talk to him and figure out what's going on with him.
Yeah.
So we're probably going to transport him. He is severely confused, has no clue where he's at or what's going on.
How's Martha doing? You see her back?
I kind of need to come over here.
Hey, I need you to go...
Do what?
I'm going to detach yourself from this call, and there's another call a dog for a dog fight. I need you to run out of that real quick. Steve. So he's severely confused, doesn't really know what's going on. He was over there, he was doing like the little Austin Powers move trying to get out of the underpass there when we had a fire. I was talking to him, he was stopped, and then he ended up driving across and slowly made his way over here.
We're gonna take you to the diner where you can meet Martha or see Martha.
Kind of stuck right there. So it's not secured. I don't know if his keys are in it. He said his keys are at home, and he doesn't lock his house.
We'll take you to the diner where she's at.
He has zero clue of what's going on.
Alright, copy.
Martha.
So, and what channel are you on?
Yeah, Martha.
One.
Two.
What kind of things does Martha like?
Hello.
That you guys have in common.
Can't hear me, bud. Hello?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, what channel are you on?
Two.
She's got gray hair.
So yeah, we're gonna transport him.
Who? Mm-hmm.
Martha?
Like I said, that's his car, I'll let you secure that, but I gotta get him transported, because it sounds like I gotta go somewhere else.
What do you and Martha like to do?
That's right.
Thank you.
Alright, nice, have a good one.
Can you look Martha up? On your thing, I think.
Look Martha up. Yeah, we can take care of that for you. Yeah. If you want to just keep chatting with him real quick so I can possibly search up who this Martha person is and see if they haven't come back. Hey, what's your name, buddy?
The Game Lord. Yo, what's up, man? Can I help you? What the fuck is he doing? Let me turn back tonight.
King 31, Lincoln 10, is that call 61 clear?
Negative, the suspect is still at large. Be mindful, he's highly dangerous. He does have a gun. Evaded times twice and stolen GDA times two. Last location was Sandy Airfield. I lost eyes from there. I don't know where he went.
Thank you.
All closed. New dispatch, 10 to 11, dog case, 802, 802.
Right.
802, Lima San.
Okay.
I need you to route to that dog case, I believe you're attached to it.
But not being around.
Thank you.
What's the situation?
Hey, dog that bit the hell out of this guy went that way, towards the, past the bus. Last time I saw him, drop water.
You passed the bus, yeah?
Passed the bus, he ran that way.
Dispatch updated.
Alright, I'll have a look at him. Maybe the tender at a upper PD unit needs a bus. What's this server? Is it your server? Nope. It's Triple Starks and Duckman Gaming server. Let me tend to have a PD units, please advise. Let me tend to any other LEO officer on duty, please advise.
King 31.
Copy that. Lima 10 to King 31. I'm just looking for this dog that apparently bit him on the 802 scene. Are you on scene?
Affirm.
10-4. I would highly be careful around this pass. This is where I saw the last from the last call. He had a gun out, so just be careful.
Saying the suspect is down, had a gun, or the dog had a gun?
Let me turn, be advised, I said the suspect had a gun, but I'm not sure if that's the suspect that's down on the ground. He was wearing all black with a bandana. Did I say troopers? Maybe 10 King 31 be advised. I have no idea where the dog went. I'm coming back to see. I'm to your server. Well, I left because I joined SAF. And I couldn't be a part. I couldn't own a server.
Yep.
So what happened with this patient? They transported or? I think back. Alright. Alright, well, I don't know where the dog went. The dog apparently went over that way, but
I didn't
see anything. Oh, and I joined SAF and I couldn't own a server, so I gave the server to Joe, and Joe fucking decided to shut it down, so yeah. Well. Is there anything that you guys need us specifically for?
I believe he said there was a dog.
Yeah, we couldn't find the dog. The dog's long gone.
Good enough.
Alright, you guys are good then.
Alright, have fun. Alright, we're good to go.
How's his vitals looking on the monitor? Okay.
All closed.
Stocky build on the dog.
Did y'all find anything on him when you got here? Any kind of guns, weapons, or anything?
No, I didn't bother looking for that. I was mainly more concerned about the.
Yeah, it's okay. I should know if you saw one laying around.
He was laid out, kind of like right there in the middle of those tracks right over there.
Yeah, I couldn't see any tracks over there. I legit went over there and saw tracks coming from the bus, and then it just stopped. That's about it.
But yeah, he was not in condition when I got here. But I appreciate y'all.
Not much we can do. We didn't find a dog.
If
we did find it, if we capture it, would be taken to the pound, so it's not running around. But I mean, that's something we do.
Charging the film, so. Yeah.
Gotcha. Appreciate you. Yep. All right, have fun, boys.
Yo, what's up, Green? How you doing? Yeah, I'm doing good. How are you? That's good, bro. Been roleplaying at SAF and roleplaying in the Shield, which you know I just joined and this not long just opened. So yeah. Apart from that, yeah, nothing much. What about you? How old are you? I'm 19. Why was that?
Incoming 911.
Let's see what this is. Fire's getting quite a lot of calls. Fire's getting a shit ton of calls. Catch you later. Okay, see ya, bro.
New dispatch.
King 31's gonna be on.
Fire alarm.
Okay.
Sandy Shores. 817.
Limitenka. Stream more? Yeah, Bro, I've been shooting. Lima 10 to King 31. 10 on your transmission.
Negative at this time. I'm on a currency.
10 9. 10 4. Sorry. Why did I say 10 9? Why did I say 10 4? Fuck it, hell. Bruh.
Dispatch updated.
Maybe 10 on scene.
Definitely wasn't making no drugs or nothing. I know that's what you're thinking. I don't miss no drugs. You got an idea. I don't miss no drugs, man.
Nah, I wouldn't say you would. I just see what's going on.
Yeah. All right, it's gonna hurt a little bit, but.
God damn it, man.
It's just gonna hurt. It's just gonna hurt because it's really, your hands are really, or at least minorly burnt. Not really.
Some blisters. Can't believe my trailer's going, man.
Alrighty, just. I do not. Just
my
hold up.
Smokes in the house.
Just hold that on there for a little bit until the pain somewhat subsides, and then I'll. You can talk to this deputy over here for a little bit. Right. If he needs anything from you, otherwise, I'll come back and check on you again. And.
You got smoke?
Firefighter 23, you by the side. Have the patient sit down. Can you just go for now if you guys need any extra help on the structure?
Huh? You got smoke? Huh, buddy?
I don't smoke.
I know. Maybe a fucking cigarette. Yeah, I bet you did, though, don't you? You got a lip? You got a little pinch?
I was having a little pinch.
Huh? You?
Oh, I got a pinch.
I see, you got a pinch. Can I have a pinch? Just look, you can pinch it out if you want to, so my hands don't get in your lip. I just need, I need a lip, man. I need some kind of neck. I mean, my goddamn house burning down.
I mean, I'm sorry about your house, man, but, I mean...
Huh?
I'm sorry about your house, but, I mean, what happened? Do you know what would have caused it, or...?
Hold on a second, I'm gonna... Oh, yeah, I get a little paint here.
Bruh.
I'll tell you.
Damn, that one big
home.
Enough?
Oh, man, I want a little more, huh? I'll tell you what I want.
I'll tell you what, I got one in the foot. You just keep that can
under there. Really? You don't ever take the
whole can? Yeah, it's
alright.
I'll get that some more.
I got that put down. That's pretty good. What flavor is it?
Just want to drink.
I know I'm gonna do either straight or I want to hell that Halloween flavor. Oh, hell, what that? I got a big old spit coming. All right. I'm sure you're thinking. I bet you immediately thought, oh, Jim got himself crack out in it. He got.
Honestly, Miss Shay, as much you always wanting a cigarette, I thought maybe you done let your damn cigarette on the couch or something.
No one.
Set your house on fire.
I mean, it's. Unless you should be worried about. Any drugs. Do you take any drugs?
I'm sure if the fire marshal will check it out, then let us know what he finds.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, I don't. Oh, this fella don't know me, does he?
No, I do not.
I don't know if y'all met, no sir.
What's your name, partner?
Extremely cold.
Trooper Wallace.
Sugar balls.
Trooper Wallace.
Oh, Mr. Wallace.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit, okay. Well, I tell you what,
I'm gonna go check on him again real quick and see how he's doing.
I done got arrested by
him. I'll come back over here and rendezvous with you guys.
Yeah, OGM, too many times count, man.
I tell you what, man, I got a laundry list of fucking shit on my record. But most of it's involved with methamphetamine, I ain't gonna lie.
Alright.
Yes, sir. Did you save it? Probably not.
No, we're gonna take a look inside, see how much damage is. A lot of it appeared to be kind of out front, towards the front of the trailer.
You don't have to go inside.
Well, we have to make sure nothing spread.
Okay.
Yeah, we have to do
inside,
that.
Miss Shade, don't check. Anything in there they don't need to find, is there?
Incoming 911.
No.
Yeah, it's better to be honest now, because if they find something, I mean, it's still gonna be in trouble.
No, man, ain't nothing inside. Go ahead, man, go ahead. Alright,
do what you got. So, here's the thing. How's your hand?
They hurt a little bit. It feels like I've been digging a hole all day and my hands are blistered up. And it kind of, it feels like I've
You ever like wash your hands with hot water when you're really cold and it burns and tingles real bad?
Yeah.
Yeah, it just kind of feels like some blisters. I mean, right. I'm not dying, but.
Alright, do you want to go to get taken to the hospital?
No, you got some pain meds?
Nothing I can give you.
No, I'm good.
Alright, I said I'd recommend you going, but I can't force you.
I might go. We'll see what happens. I'm not right. sure yet. How much it costs?
I have no clue.
I don't have insurance.
Yeah, I'd have no clue.
Okay.
Because, I mean, from what he's told me, it doesn't sound like anything major. You got it wrapped up. And you're not, I mean, you said it hurts kind of more stings. It's nothing too terrible.
Yeah,
so
it's just like a dull, kind of like a sunburn, maybe a little worse than a sunburn. It's just when I tried to open that window, my hand, I had to grab that hot ass metal and pick it up. You saw me fall out the damn window.
Yeah, I did. Go on, hang out here. Think okay. about it. Think if you want to go or not, and then
okay.
we'll be back. You staying here with him, Trooper?
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Mr. Wallace.
Yes, sir.
My name's Jim. Jim Shade. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yeah, I done known you. I know about all the damn deputies by the first name. I done met them all, seen them all. You know, I guess I've just grown up being that guy I did this. See them guys on cops all the time, or what they call Florida Man, or whatever the hell.
This is Trooper Stock, guys. Yeah. Well, I mean, it is what it is. I mean, we gotta follow the law and obey the law. I mean, us officers gotta enforce it. I mean, if you didn't do anything bad, and I understand the road and drugs is a touchy subject, because once you get onto it, it's very hard to get off.
You ain't gotta tell me.
But there is a thing called rehabilitation center, sorry. I can't speak today. There's a Okay, so there's centers out there, programs out there to help people to try to stop the drugs, but all they can do is open the door, you need to walk through it, and you need to put in that effort, though.
Yeah.
I can't speak today. Fuck.
Yeah. I did have renter's insurance on my trailer.
Oh, so you don't own the place you rent?
Not yet. No, I've been renting that bitch for about 20 years.
I'm surprised the landlord ain't gonna be happy.
Well, I had insurance on it, so I mean that's about all. I mean I have to by law, or else they come out there and get me. You gotta have insurance on the damn on the trailer on when you're renting something. You gotta have insurance.
Mm-hmm. And the taxes as well.
Well, yeah, I ain't worried about that. Hell, I barely pay enough on it. It's only $200 a month.
That's not bad.
I mean, yeah, I mean, it's pretty good little space, though. I mean, because I can go that way and go toward the city, or I can go back that way over there and go to the gas station, pick up what I need. I can get a barbershop right over there.
Right
down the road over there. Highway's right over there. I mean, it's a good little spot. Lake's right over there.
Yeah, it's actually a really nice spot.
And then I got these nice mountains here, and I got a good view of the mountains over here. I mean, hey, it's a good little damn spot. You
got quite a large property, too.
Yeah, well, my property only runs to those sticks that you see going around the...
Yeah, it's still, I mean, big Ford trailer. Right,
yeah, I guess so, I suppose. I mean, it's better than living, though, like, right over here with them trailers and all bunched in. I kind of like, I got my own little space.
Yeah, exactly. Just a quick question. You don't have anything on you that could potentially harm anyone, yeah?
No, I might have like a pocket knife or something.
Alright, well, just do me a favor, don't go reaching for pockets. It's all good, I just don't want to get stabbed today.
Miss Shade.
Yeah.
Alright, well, firefighters in the house. Looks like they've cleared anything, any fires have left, but, they say they've found a, like a chem set. I thought you said you wouldn't do no meth.
I'm not doing no meth.
What's chem set doing? Are you practicing chemistry?
Yeah, I'm going back to school, man. I'm going to try to be a doctor.
Is that right?
Yeah.
Oh, they're saying that's probably where the fire came from. Mm.
So well, what makes
where you chem set and it blew up, why wouldn't you tell us?
Well, what makes them experts? You know what I'm saying? I mean, I'm the one doing the chemistry.
This is their job.
But I'm the one doing the chemistry.
They
are experts on finding out where the fire comes from.
What? Well, let me talk to them. Can I talk to them?
I don't know if they want to talk to you. They got stuff they got to get done.
Hey, boy.
That's how I would recommend.
What can I do for you?
Hey, man. Hey.
Back up.
All right.
Shade, stand over.
You don't walk that close to me.
I'm just trying to tell you something.
You can tell me right now.
What did you find in my house?
Well, I found what appears to be some sort of beaker set with a very foul-smelling odor coming from it in your kitchen sink.
Yeah, that was me practicing my my chemistry.
What were you doing?
I was making jelly pudding.
Yeah, don't come with that smell.
Well, why do you need a chemistry set to make that?
What do you mean? You gotta squish it together and shit. You know what I mean?
All right. So here's the deal. Because of what I found in there, we've got to call the county hazmat team out.
Ah, hell.
When they get out here, they're gonna run it, test it, figure out what it is, and because of that, you're gonna be responsible to pay a bill, probably pushing a couple grand.
Hell no, I can't.
So the deal is, you can either tell me what it is right now, or they can come out here. Because, I mean, I'll be honest, they're coming out here anyway. So one way or the other, we're going to find out what it is. Because of the smell and what it's in there, we have to now treat this as a whole hazmat scene.
But I don't. Damn it.
Stop, you're going to get tased. Stop, you're going to get tased. Best of you're gonna get tased!
I'll give up. I got you. I'm done.
You move, you're getting tased.
I'm done. I give up. I'm done. God damn it. I can't stay off the mint, man.
I have it. Like I said, sir, there's programs out there for you.
Damn it.
Man, do you really have to make my fat ass run all the way out here? Why do you need to tell the truth?
Well, you know, if you got on meth, you'd be skinnier.
Yeah, no, thank you. I like my job.
I like my meth.
Yeah, about a while back, you told us you don't get clean, man.
I'm trying, man. I really was, and then bills were stacking up, and I had to make some money.
I thought meth was expensive.
You just got out of damn jail, now look at you.
Well, I'm trying to sell it.
Sorry, we're just eating? Well,
thanks for the information.
I thought you knew that.
Nope.
I knew you was using, didn't know you was selling, but you just confirmed
I'm
that.
Both. I'm doing both.
Yeah, well, at least you're honest.
I know my rights.
Well, maybe you should have played the fifth. Before you put yourself into any more trouble.
Alright, what you got on you?
A pocket knife.
He said he's got a pocket knife. What I asked him before.
Jesus, got a pocket knife here and a bag of meth.
Oh shit, I thought I left that inside.
No, you back pocket, you have a damn little baggie here with some white powder.
It.
What's wrong with you?
Nev dancing,
man.
I'm pushing
the back seat here.
Son of a bitch. I tell you what, man, that's back in the
I already told the medics.
Alright,
so we found a bag of meth on him. So what's this in there? It's most likely meth. You guys can still, you know, bring a hazmat because you never know what is actually in there, though.
Oh, no.
Anything else?
No, we're good. I wasn't going to call him anyway, because whatever was in there is already down the drain and burned up. There's no point calling him.
Yeah. Well, it's
fair enough.
He just confessed to it, plus he ran from us, so.
Yeah, I figured. I figured I'd help you out and kind of bullshit him a little bit.
Yeah.
Fair enough.
Anyway, thank you. I'm
going to
get him
from
the station.
Yeah, you got to.
I say so.
We're getting low on staffing, so. All right, let's get out of here.
No, sir, you gotta get clean, man. Clean up your act.
Maybe turn a hot mic.
Well, I got some programs you could attend. Help you.
Call closed.
That's some of them do, but some of them, you know, just takes people. Just depends.
Alrighty. Sorry guys, that was just a stretch.
Incoming 911.
We got a call, guys. So we got a guy that escaped from protective custody.
You don't have any tacos?
Maybe 10 of them.
You don't have any tacos?
Golf cart.
Sir, do you have any tacos?
900 Westbound Gration Highway. I'll give you 10 1.
Sir, do you have any tacos?
Can I get a couple? Can I get 32 to mount around my location? Hit again. 900 Westbound Gration Highway.
Sir, do you have any tacos?
Sir?
Huh?
Sir, can I get you a separate vehicle for me real quick?
Do what?
Can you step out of the vehicle for me real quick? Hey, sir. My name is I am Triple Wallace with the San Jose State Troopers. Okay, we got a call about you, having some, a little bit of fun on the highway here, okay? We got a call about you having a little bit of fun on the highway. Are you okay?
I don't know. Do you know if they have any tacos?
There's no one in the truck, sir.
Oh.
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Do you know where you are?
Yes.
Do you know your name?
Yes, Arnie. Arnold.
Arnold, do you have a last name?
Yes.
Can I have it?
Yeah. What? Have what? Tacos? How's the APs open? Excuse me, sir, do you have tacos? Me and the officer want tacos.
There's no one in there, sir. There's no one in there. Are you sure you're alright?
Yeah. Huh?
If you want tacos, I can get you tacos, but there's no one in the... There's no one in there, sir. This is just a parked taco truck.
No. Alright.
So what's your last name, sir?
Huh? Karen.
Karen?
Carrington.
Carrington. He's 84 years old. Oh, poor man.
Sorry, what?
All right, so I just got dispatch, sir? Can you just have a talk to me, sir? Please?
Huh? What?
I'm
Arnold.
Yeah, I know. I'm, Triple Wallace.
Oh, do I know you?
Yeah, you spoke to me when I pulled you over, just up there.
Oh.
Right, do you perhaps, know where you are?
Yeah, I'm right here.
Alright, well, do you know where you live?
Polito? Polito, I live with my wife Martha. Yeah. Martha.
Alright. Give me a second. I'm getting a phone call. Alright. Martha, you say?
Yeah, Martha Carrington, my wife.
Alright. To stay here, I'm gonna... just do something quickly on the card and I'll be right back with you, okay? Don't go anywhere.
Okay.
Oh, I need to take a piss. I'll be right back. Oh my god. I suck at this.
I will have the burrito. The steak burrito. Hello? Hello? Do you have tacos? I think they're out of tacos.
Alright, sir, so
yeah.
I tried to bring in the next of kin for you. You don't mind me taking you for a little drive, yeah? I'll get you some tacos.
Oh, tacos. Now what about that golf cart? I borrowed it from a friend.
We'll leave it here for now. Okay?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'll help you in, sir.
Okay. Why do I sit in the back?
No, I'm not gonna put you in the back.
Oh, okay.
Just don't touch any buttons, okay?
Did you speak to Martha?
I did not. I couldn't contact anyone.
No. Yeah, she had a doctor's appointment.
At Plato Hospital?
What?
Would it be perhaps at Plato Hospital?
I don't know.
Where's about your home in Plato?
Did you find my license?
I do see your license in Canada as well. Do you have it on you?
I don't know if my address is out there.
Alright, well, when we get to this taco place, I'll buy you a taco.
Oh, tacos.
And we... Oops.
Man.
Don't know what happened there.
Oh, I tried it. I couldn't do it.
You tried what?
I don't know.
This place has really amazing tacos.
Huh?
This place, see, on the left, has really amazing tacos.
Oh, okay.
Need a hint? Alright, well, let's buy you a taco. And get you back to Martha.
Get on that! I didn't forget! Don't worry! I love this country!
Hey, that's not a parking spot, you young bastard. You should be ashamed of yourself for parking like that.
Unfortunately, people are like that, do say so.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, yeah, so if I was here, I'll go back there and fix your pocket spot before I give you a ticket.
Yeah, he'll give you a ticket.
I won't. If I come out here and your vehicle's still down, give me a ticket.
Yeah, you bastard.
Coming. I coming now.
Oh, he pushed me. Oh, he pushed me. Oh.
Don't worry. It's a... Ooh. What sort of things do you want?
Biscuits and gravy.
Biscuits and gravy? I thought you wanted a taco.
Huh?
Did you not want a taco?
I don't know. Yeah, tacos.
Tacos? What sort of taco?
Two tacos.
Alright, two tacos. What do you like on them?
No, just tacos.
Just tacos? Can I get two plain tacos, please?
On my tacos.
Do you like any sauce on them, or just plain?
No.
Just plain?
I have irritable bowels.
Irritable bowel syndrome. Yeah,
that one.
Yep. Just two plain tacos, no sauce, please. Alright. $20? Okay, easy.
Oh, $20. That's outrageous.
Well, it is what it is, sir.
This darn Bush administration raising the price of tacos.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, here's your tacos, sir.
Oh, thank you.
Now let's go take you home, yeah?
Yeah, I think I'm ready for a nap.
You ready for a nap? All right. I'll help you in. Okay, so hold up. Hey, sorry, can we not put that on the dash, please?
What?
Fuck, where's 932? I was ready. Can we not put him on the dash, on the console, please?
No.
Yeah, I don't want mints in the console. It's not my car, it's the department, sir, so that's what I'm saying. I can get in trouble.
You didn't
do anything wrong. You didn't know.
Well, don't arrest me. I'm too old to go to jail.
I'm not gonna arrest you, sir.
What a stupid place for a stoplight.
Well, we can turn right on red. You lived down here, like, your whole life, or you moved up here with your wife?
Yeah, Martha and I moved here, I think, 40 years ago in 1960.
Wow.
No, 19, I don't know.
Is this on the left?
Oh, yeah. Austin pulled in with his red truck.
This is a lovely house, sir.
Oh, there's... I don't know whose car that is. Oh.
Looks like Austin can't drive.
I don't know who that is, actually. Oh, that's not Austin.
That's not Austin? Alright. Well, looks like... Your house is under construction, sir. Are you sure you...
I don't know.
You going any under construction, anything like that?
No, what?
No, I'm just wondering.
Remodeling.
Are you remodeling? This is a lovely house. Yeah. Alright. Now, look, sir. You can enjoy your day, but just please don't be driving golf carts on the highway, okay? I did you a massive favor by not giving you a ticket or arresting you. And you can do me a favor. If you want to drive a golf cart, that's fine. Don't do it on the highway. I don't want you getting hurt.
Sir, yes, sir.
Alright. Apart from that, have a wonderful day. Enjoy your nap. Alright guys, so I'm going to end my stream here. Thank you all for watching. I hope you had an amazing time. So there's many more streams to come from the Shield and soon SAF. So apart from that, I'll catch you guys and I'll forbid you guys adieu. Goodbye, you bloody legends. We'll be right back.